This is the Johnson E515. This is a car mirror with the screen in the middle. Inside the box you have the mirror itself. In the middle here you can see the 7-inch IPS screen, 1280 by 720 touch screen. The size of the mirror is 310 by 85 millimeter. It has full HD camera in the back here, 1920 by 1080. It's 12 megapixel camera. Has 25 millimeter lens. This device running Android 5.0. The processor is MTK6735 quad core 1.3 GHz E53 processor. The device supporting 3G Wi-Fi. It has night vision and motion detection. In the top here we have all the ports. We have the USB AVN to connect the rear camera. Micro SD card slot support up to 32 GB and SIM card slot. And the last one is the GPS board. It has fixed buckles. It comes with the rubber fixed buckle to attach to your car mirror. The internal storage is 8 GB. In the box also you'll find the rear camera, 1280 by 720, user manual, GPS antenna, and 3-meter car charger. This is the home screen. As you can see, the screen is clear. You have here on the left the camera recorder. You can take picture or record video. On the right here we have back and home button, and you can open the application in the background from below. Also you have Bluetooth, FM, music, Play Store and applications. From the FM here you can connect the device to your car speakers by selecting the same channel frequency in the device as well as your car radio. You can play music using the device speaker, which is not the best quality. This is Google Play Store. You have many applications you can download. The device came with the movie player and music player. Also pre-installed the Navitel. This is the GPS navigator. It has no maps in it. I tried to download it but didn't work. I download also the YouTube from my site, and this is the short sample. You can download any live channel application and play movie clips on the device. This is how it looks in your car.